This is a demonstration for static friction. So we have folded the sheets of the paper in each notebook alternately, one on top of the other. And now Sana and others are going to pull the note away from each other. So common sense tells us that they should be able to pull it apart easily. But physics tells that they should not be able to pull it due to static friction between the papers. Let us see what happens. Come on, pull! Pull again, others. Pull again.
Others, ஒழுங்கா புடிடா. நோட்டை மட்டும் ஒரு நோட்டை புடிக்கணும். நீ இந்த நோட்டையே சேர்த்து புடிக்கற. அவங்க அவங்க ஒரு நோட்டை
தான். ஓ நோட்டை புடிடா.
அப்படி நீ இங்க புடி.
Pull your notebook. Yes. Now, their mother will pull from one side. Sana, okay. நீ போய் புடி. Go ahead, அந்த பக்கம் போ. Go take others place. Yes, come on. Pull the note. Sita, come on, pull it. You have not used any glue or gum. You have just placed the papers on top of each other. Pull it. What is this, weaklings? Can't pull it.